today. It's Madden NFL Football. It's Week 10 of the NFL on EA Sports. Washington football team taking on Jordan Love and the Green Bay Packers.
We are pleased as always to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Green Bay Packers and the Washington football team. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gaudin, and Charles, we look at this Washington team as they interplay here. The losers their last time out, so they'll look to make amends here.
And one of the best ways you can do that is to be at home, and they are. They're going to try and ride that home crowd and that wave of...
And they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half to put this one on ice.
And I know a lot of people watching this one were thinking to themselves, I bet halftime is really interesting. Probably took the paint off the walls with some of the words that were said. But I get the sense that it was much more of the adjustments they made. They came in with a game plan that we saw that didn't work in the first half. They made the adjustments necessary, went away from that, and then they got it together, got a spark, and then took off. It's really nice to watch in the second half.
So for the Packers, the train just keeps rolling. 9-0 now to start this campaign. And they'll head back home next week to take on the Dallas Cowboys. Meanwhile, for Washington, their season is on life support somewhat now at 3-6. And they'll be at home for one next week as the Baltimore Ravens come to town. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL.
Yo, who tell us we ain't gonna win, man? Really? He's a bozo. Bozo. Really?
Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them what I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in.
I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go to it again and again. Who is the dummy to doubt? I'm the coldest around, but he's falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling the dust. You wet it, so what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top yeah. Once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
She don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't down once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. I'm just hoping she don't feel real. Cause when she do, I don't know what I'ma do. Talking, it was comical. Pull up in your city for the evening, what you trying to do? Cause I'm poked into it. I know that you miss it, but you don't get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback, nah. Told me this is good, so you don't need that, nah. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place that you're at today. I couldn't tell you to you straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I oughta go here with the pastor say. I go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last the day. I got the city talking about me like I passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chicks, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. And she felt intrigued. Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself this thing. And she trying to link up. So much.
Today, from Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin, it's week 11 of the NFL on EA Sports. Taking on the Dallas Cowboys.
And we come to you from one of the truly iconic stadiums in the NFL as you get a look at Lambeau Field here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Dallas Cowboys and the Green Bay Packers. Along with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, we look at this Packer team as we interplay here. They've been the talk of the NFL so far. 9 wins in their first 9 games.
And some.
Thank you.
back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. On first down, Gilmore. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Glove. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
The screen was executed and completed, but where's the worry on the play? How many times is a quarterback going to get hit? Because offensive linemen have to do an acting job of making sure it looks like they're whiffing on blocks, but you got to slow them down a little bit, because if you don't, that's a lot of big guys coming at your quarterback in a big, fast way, and boy, he can get hurt.
On second down now, Gilmore. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 15 yards on the play, first down.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just
going
to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
And almost intercepted. It would have been his second pick of the game. Instead, it'll be second down. It's now second. Green Bay, Wisconsin is the spot. Third quarter inside Lambeau. Glad you're with us. Second and 10. To throw again. Love. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. In the pocket, chucked it away. Flag comes down.
So you got to move a little bit, right? Know where you are on the field. Have some awareness. Tackle to tackle. You got to get outside of that tackle box in order to get that done.
Now a shot taken on third down, but it's going to wind up incomplete.
Well, you got to think the sooner or later.
It'll be a first and 10 coming up as this offense takes over possession of the football in the third quarter. They'll run on first down. Gilmore. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. Love from the gun. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 17 more yards. They had 17 on the previous snap as well.
How about a guy proving his worth in different ways? Had the big play in the run game the play before. This time, they go right back to him in the passing game, and he comes through with yet another big play. That's why you work out so hard in the offseason, so you can stay on the field and accumulate big plays.
They show run with three tight ends here on first down. On play action, love to throw. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
It's been clear in this matchup which side has been the more physical one. It's been this defense. And here's another example on that last play.
He shakes him off. And a big loss here as he's taken down.
The tackle made back at his 40.
Can't give him points for the attempt, but there's just a wave of pressure there. A host of people in the area. Evades a few, but couldn't evade all of them.
And on third down, the Cowboys bringing an extra defensive back. To throw now. Here's Love. And he fires one that's intercepted. Dante Jackson picks it. And he's able to bring it up 5 yards shy of midfield to the 45-yard line.
Bill came over in first down.
So it's third and long, and you know this is going to be a pass.
Now the offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. On first down, Gilmore. And he stopped right at the 25 after a gain of 5.
Tackled at the 25-yard line. It's a gain of 5. Brings up 2nd and 5. That's the end.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Here's a 2nd and 5 now from the 25. They'll keep it on the ground. Gilmore, and he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 7 yards there and a first down. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's 1st and 10. Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Given 15 there, and the Packers have a first. Play fake. Here's Love. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
And his throw here is incomplete. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is 3rd and long. He pitches it. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. No gain there on the play, and that's... After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. He's back to throw. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 20. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
All right, partner, I'm a defender, but I've got to express my admiration there. Moving around, making it happen, and instead of worrying about protecting himself, he goes and gets the first down. I've got to give it to him on that one.
Normally, you don't want your guy taking shots, your quarterback, but it's winning time here in the fourth quarter. If he needs to make those plays with the legs, go ahead, right?
Yeah, no doubt about it. It's, at this stage of the game, all protections, they're off.
After the incompletion, here's 2nd and 10 from the 20. Love. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's 3rd down.
We've seen that the deep ball's been a part of their game plan all afternoon, but they've had trouble hooking up on it, unable to successfully find the end zone over the top.
Steps away to his left. He can run for it, and he will. And he'll get this to the 23, but that'll be well short of what he needed. Love to throw for it on 4th. Throwing into traffic there, and that's complete. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the 2nd of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the game. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10. Here's Love. Incomplete, but a penalty flag is down in the backfield. Let's get the call. That hold coming from the left side of the line.
Hands got caught in the cookie jar on that one, and the flag came out. Penalty against them.
So following the hold, they're in a bit of a hole here with a 1st and 20. Throwing on 1st down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Couple extra defensive backs out there in the dime, and because of that, really not many places to throw the football, if any.
And typically, what would you want to do against that dime?
Run the football.
You want to run the ball, but you can't do it in this situation. Not nearly enough time on the clock. You have to really navigate against a tough defense presented against you. 3rd down. Normally, you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
And this is caught. A spectacular one-handed grab there. It's a 15-yard pickup, but it'll lead to a fourth down. Down four late, got to go for it here on fourth down. On fourth down, Love. Going to throw right side here, complete. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line, tackled there. Now the Packers going to burn their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in the game. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A well-executed 22-yard gain.
First and 10 at the 18-yard line.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he's got it. It's caught for a touchdown. And they have taken the lead here in the final second. Well, we were on hand for a fun and entertaining game here, coming down really to that last play. Great job defensively to get the pick and seal it.
And we know that every play during a game matters. You're never sure which one's going to be one of the key ones. But at the end of the game, when you analyze it, three, four, five plays are going to be the ones you focus on. And that last play was one of them. The last shot, had to take it, and they came up with the interception and sealed their victory.
So for Green Bay, they keep on rolling 10-0 now to start the year. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Minnesota Vikings. Meanwhile, for Dallas, it's a loss that'll drop them back to 500 through 10 games. And they'll have a...
yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life to be stuck. Looking back like where the love. So I'll be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows, I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, but how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my bridge.